Ugandan rally drivers have been cleared and are set to participate in the sixth round of the World Rally Championship Safari Rally. The event is slated to take place in Kenya later this month.
2019 National Rally Champion Yasin Nasa is one of the five drivers that are to take part in Safari Rally slated for 24th to 27th June in Kenya. The team is anxious that the event will help them improve on their racing skills. Nasa, who is to drive a Subaru GBV, says they have modified their car to meet the WRC standards.
We've taken all the notes, the way we've where we've suffered and where we could where we got to, where we went wrong, and tried to rectify the way it's supposed to be. So we took our time this time round. We've been preparing for almost a month about plus.
NASA aside, the other four drivers heading to Kenya are Duncan Mobiruchi Kankane, Hassan Alui, Kefa Walubi, and Ronald Sebuguzi. So far, five rounds have been covered out of the 12 rounds that have been given according to the 2021 World Rally Championship calendar. Sebastian Ogier of Team Toyota tops the WRC table with 106 points, followed by his teammate Elfin Evans with 95 points, and Hyundai's Thierry Neuville comes third with 72 points. Report compiled by Olivia Nakati for the news.